What is up, people? Back for another League of Legends video. In this video, I play as Riven. This is a 3v3 on the Twisted Tree line for my live stream. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Oh, the damages. The damages. Wow, you're dead. Yay! Riven O'Pizzle! That's why I play Riven. And I'm probably gonna get ganked now, so... I'm kinda worried, I'm not gonna lie. Actually, whatever, man mode it. Why do I have a smexy voice? I don't know. I guess I was just blessed. The enthusiasm of the yay was too much. I actually really like Riven's new movement. It's just nice, you know? She seems more involved in what she's doing now. That big minion! Eh! By the way, Riven's getting the altar. Is it just me, or do you not get vision for capturing the altar now? What kind of shenanigans is this? Yeah, you can really stop typing that now, honestly. I really don't know why you're still typing that. My hands are stained. What? Darn it. Was that too ham? I think that was too ham. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Bait. Definite bait. I'm not scared, I'm not scared. Definitely not scared. Yes! Outplizzled! Definitely outplizzled. That flash though. Riven too strong. Uh-oh. The jokes! The jokes. I guess I'm getting ganked, right? That's pretty much what's happening. Yep, that's pretty much what's happening. Team, please. Actually, back up. I can't do anything here. I'm scared. Well, damn, I wanted to stay, but I, like, went anyway. Yep, that wasn't smart. What is going on? Are you gonna try and take my altar? You think that's wise? Woo! The damages. The Riven damages. Yep, you're dead. Definitely dead Z's. My spirit is not lost. I think this Riven's scared now. Oh, I missed my stun. I'm a nub nub. Definite nub nub. And that's me last hitting impatiently. So dead. So dead. Riven Opizzle. And I don't know where Riven is. That feels really weird because I'm Riven. But there's another Riven. Oh, she's bought now? Well, so much for that. Alright, obviously you got a problem, bro. I suggest you go get checked. Enjoy the timeout. You're still talking about something that happened like 20 minutes ago. Go take a shower. Fix is a funny word. I wouldn't say they fixed Riven, but they played around with Riven. It should go into effect like next patch maybe? I don't know. The way I see it, I'm gonna enjoy her brokenness while I still can. But they'll never be able to fix Riven. Just the way she is too much. One does not simply nerf Riven. Oh, wow. Really didn't want to use my ult there. Uh-oh. The Jukes. Oh no, why'd you kick her here? Come on, Lee Sin. Oh my god, thank you, kill her, please. Like, you kick her into me, you better kill her. It's not called reworked either. Reworked is when you change, like, everything. I would say adjusted. No, I'm pretty sure I've always been Legend of Gamer. Pretty sure. They only change like a few things on Riven anyway. It's not gonna make a difference. Like, Riven's passive alone just makes her something you can't nerf. Yeah, Heimerdinger is a rework. For sure. Because they changed a lot. No! Damn it, wasted my ult. Didn't even have to. I got too trigger happy. What I want to see most in the patch? Something to do with reporting. Like, nothing to do with the actual gameplay. I want to see reports handled differently. Too easy to abuse that stuff right now. Well, I'm dead. Maybe not. Yep, I'm dead. This Lee Sin, though. Alright. Guess I'm just gonna farm. Damn it, now they have both altars. Fun, fun, silly willy. My spirit is not lost. Prepare for greater good. Well then. You just tuned in? Well, this is the last match, so... Sorry. And Siobhan is disconnected. Wow. Alright then. Cool story, bro. You know what we do to DCers, right? Terrible things. Hello. Really? Oh, my brain. The jokes. Run for your life! I'm not helping you. Run! My spirit is not lost. Yay, now we have both altars. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Choose your own path. Merry Christmas, bro. I love how there's a party in the bot lane and I'm not in it. Yeah, I guess I'll get top tower. Don't get rolled. Yeah, I have to be reminded to do Q&A videos. For some reason, I forget I do those. I don't know why. The Jukes. I think. This is like such a kill opportunity. I don't know why we're running. Definitely deadsies. Yep. Too strong. You were in the shower. Okay. Well, good job. I'm glad you went to the shower. I guess from now on, that's going to be what we call the place for people that get timed out, stuff like that. The shower. Take a shower. To him, what was that? What was that? Did Akali really just flash into the fountain? Wow. GG. I has no words. I has no words. Choose your own misclicked alt. That looked like a flash to me, man. Just saying. Run! Dun 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 dun. Get this tower, or not, because they're all up now, pretty much. Alright, we're leaving. Let's kill the spider. Let's do that. Since nothing else is really happening. It's really up to you what's worth buying at the end of the day, man. Well, that wasn't worth it. Wow, really? Well, hopefully he gets away. What do I even get at this point? I guess I could get a Bloodthirster. Yeah, Riven is pretty good mid lane. Pretty annoying, actually. And like I said, you gotta understand that how this game works, there's a lot of situational things. So you can't honestly ask what's better than what. It depends on your situation. And shouldn't you not be hearing what I'm saying, by the way? Just saying, Xerath. That would mean you're ghosting. My spirit is not lost. Yeah, that was a pretty big fail. But don't worry, ghosters don't come back. That's how that works. Alright, we should probably leave, honestly. Yep, we should probably leave. I don't know why Riven went back into this way when I wanted her to go this way. Oh, there is no Bloodthirster? Just this? I don't even know if I want that, but I don't know. This music is OP. All right, Riven, no more derping. I didn't want you to go back into battle. So long I've wandered. What? Come on, Lee. Thank you. Get the tower. Or end the game, whatever. Damn it. Infinity Edge or the Sanguine Blade? Questions need to be asked. Thank you. I guess lifesteal is important. Yeah, I just decided to go with the Sanguine Blade just to be safe. Because I'll have Lifesteal. What conflict awaits? Oh, hello. What? Holy balls, man. Is this gonna be one of those games, or are the minions gonna win it for us? Minions too strong! Wow! Minions too strong.